has to be an answer. Gotta think. What's the answer?
Ah! Answer is a.
Whoa!
Answer.
It's spreading to all the boys, ZZ. There's no stopping it.
Careful, kitty. The boys have a computer virus. Don't go near them. I don't know. Trying to find a cure for this is like trying to break through a brick wall.
When a wall cannot be broken, one is wiser to walk around.
Right, ninjas. Let's try a different approach.
What do you mean?
Well, let's analyze what we know about this virus.
We know it's spread to ninjas.
Yes, we know it's contagious. And since Watson, Twig, and Kitty were the only ones not in the living room high-fiving with everyone, they're the only boys who won't be affected.
We also know it was probably spread by Greenbots purposely infected with the virus by Dr. Hiss.
You mean Greenbots were sick too?
No, Kitty, they were okay because...
Don't you think Kitty's a little young for this?
He's earned the right to go along. Without him, we wouldn't have figured out the Greenbots had an antivirus program. Blitz, you and Watson will hit the main and east gate at the RM Corp city so Kitty and I can sneak in.
Getting the antivirus program out of his office won't be easy.
My voice synthesizer will get me in and my laser torch will crack his wall safe.
What?
The program's gotta be in there. You and Watson will be backup in case we run into trouble.
Drawing the security boss' attention. But I'm gonna have fun doing it!
Security 111-5432 security control. Attack at area 7.
Dr. Hiss, this is security control. We have an attack on both the main gate and side gate 7.
Send all available security bots to the main gate and side gate 7.
Excellent. Come to me, Zoolander. Come to me.
Sure glad I'm not the one who has to clean up this mess.
Security bots 39-009, 68-533, and 28-624 move immediately to the side gate 7 to defend the gate!
Blitzy, Watson, we're inside! Pull back!
Good luck, ZZ! I'll keep the channel open!
Hey, Twig, you got us in. Now drop us off. If all goes well, we'll meet you back here in 15 minutes with the antivirus program.
It's got to go well, ZZ. Everyone's depending on you.
Get going. And stay in stealth mode until you're past the wall.
Geez, ZZ. We're all alone in RM Corp City.
Hang tough, Kitty. Like Twig said, everyone's depending on us. priority pass card, it'll unlock the main door of any building in RM Corp City. All the top corp executives have them.
But you aren't a big shot executive, ZZ.
Maybe not. But I was the guy who invented the card.
ZZ, you're as slick as they come.
This is Dr. Hiss. Open.
Voice print matches to Dr. Hiss.
If I remember correctly, Hiss's wall safe is right behind this panel.
At last, my dear Mr. Zoolander!
Hiss!
I was wondering what was taking you so long.
It's up to you now, Kitty.
But...
Then so it finally comes to an end. I wouldn't. I'd much prefer to deliver you to Sir Lewis in one piece. Disarm our visitor. Leave his helmet and breastplate here. I'll have a look at them later. I've got a place reserved for you in the main vault room.
I'm all alone.
You can't put me in there, Hiss. I'll run out of air in an hour.
Breathe slowly. Maybe you'll get lucky and Paradim will arrive before you suffocate.
You never know when a spare laser torch will come in handy.
They've got to be in here somewhere.
Zoolander's helmet and breastplate will make a nice welcoming gift for LLP. Oh, no, you don't.
Oh, yes, I do. It's time to die.
Maintain your position here. Hiss to security control. Seal off the building. No one.
Virus.
How does it feel to be a hero?
Almost as good as it feels to be home.